1, 2, 3.
Hello, this is Ryan Riccatelli with ASNews.net, the Kiteboarder magazine, and KiteForum.com. Standing here with Toby from KiteForum and Neil Hutchinson. And Toby and I decided to walk around the expo and interview some of the people who have, we consider them legends of our sport because they've just done some things that are just quite impressive. And so, Toby, why don't you take it from here?
Yeah, I mean, Neil Hutchinson, he's known for, I think it was the first crossing to Cuba, and back when, it was in 2000?
It was 2001, okay. December 2001, 1 week before Christmas. Yeah. I remember that like it was yesterday. Yeah.
And that was the first long crossing, or the longest distance ever done at that
time? Yeah, at that time, yeah, we made it into the Guinness Book of World Records. Nobody had gone anything like that far. Everybody said it was impossible. We said, no, we can do it, and yeah, it was a good time.
I heard the most interesting part about that was the diet. I think it was beer and cigarettes?
Yeah, beer, cigarettes, Red Bull, a lot of Red Bull, and it was a good time.
Well, and how's the show going for you?
The show's been awesome. We've had a lot of people come out. Things have been great, as always, and stoked to be here and be part of it.
Right on.
But one question, like, on the way to Cuba, did you see turtles?
You know, no, I didn't.
So it's not worth going so far out, you know. But no. Another question I have, you're also known to be, you know, you were one of the first doing the jet ski towing, and you really got smacked.
That wasn't one of my smartest days. That was, you know, it's one of those things, once again, nobody had really done it before. We thought we'd try around with it, and it wasn't one of my smartest days. And since then, I honestly gotta say, I've been scared to death of heights. I was lucky, and I'm lucky to be here right now, so, hey.
So, don't do it.
Don't do it.
Don't do it.
Not worth it.
Well, man, thanks for your time, and we'll talk to you soon. Hey, we just gotta get some knuckles. There we go. Right. No, this is not a Red Bull commercial. We're just trying to wake up this morning.
Appreciate it.
Thanks, guys.
All right, guy.
Thanks for being here.